Oh, I'm so sorry. $6.99. Nelson. Not up here. $6.99. Nelson, over here.
Where are you from?
Portland, Oregon. Shout out to Portland.
Hello, Portland, Oregon. George, what do we have for him?
Great prizes, Nelson. How about new accessories, a desktop computer, and a treadmill?
I need those shoes.
First, the chic leather collection includes a satchel with gold-tone hardware, a shoulder bag with silver-tone details, plus two pairs of high-heel sandals, and one pair of wedge sandals. Second, this 27-inch iMac features 32 gigs of memory, a 3-terabyte hard drive, plus an upgraded processor and graphics card, printer included. And finally, this treadmill features 24 workouts, an adjustable incline, and an input jack for your MP3 player. Back to you, Nelson and Drew.
They're playing a game called Most Expensive. Let's win these prizes. We have Cole Haan Shoes and Accessories right over there by beautiful Manuela. And over there by beautiful Amber, we have that nice computer. And by beautiful Gwendolyn, we have the treadmill. Now, which is the most expensive prize? You tell me the most expensive prize, I'll give you all three.
I'm going to have to go with my favorite Price is Right girl, Amber, and the computer.
Amber.
I'm from Seattle.
Amber. So let's start with, what's her name over here on the left? how much were the Cole Haan shoes, Manuela? $1,500. Then we got Hoosits over here over the treadmill. Not his favorite. Look at that face. How much for the treadmill? It is $2,499. Now, hey Amber, what's up? Beautiful, gorgeous Amber. Princess Amber, Goddess Amber. How much for the computer? Is it more than $2,499? It is.
I love
$3,299. There you go. He gets a hug from Amber. More pricey games coming up in the second half of the Price is Right. Don't go away, folks.